Hello, and welcome to an all-new episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Wow!
Right now, I am having my lunch. These are Johnsonville brats. This kind right here, you could cook in the microwave. Right now, I am getting ready to upload my latest episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers to YouTube. And I'm filming this one before the episode has even been uploaded to YouTube. But by the time you see this one, you people would have already seen it. I am very thirsty. This was delicious. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and upload my latest episode to YouTube. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers, and this brand new episode starts right now.
Something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. I'm afraid of no ghosts. Busting makes me feel good. Who you gonna call?
This is Ralph's Unhappy Dinner Plate Productions. And now it's lunchtime. I'm getting myself lunch number two. It has been a while since I've been to Subway. That's what I'm going to have for lunch. Subway. Right now it's 2:54 p.m. Hello.
Good afternoon.
You missed the tornado twice today.
Yeah.
Dropped a house on somebody's witch. I think it was Dorothy who did that. Subway, eat fresh. I got myself a chicken teriyaki. What?
Who told you that it makes sense?
What'd you say?
What happened to the chicken?
Didn't cross the road. Didn't make it across the road.
This injury really has affected me. I could really tell that they had compassion and truly cared and really wanted me to still have happiness, even though this is a life-changing event.
Off to work I go again. Last night was my night off of work. My next night off isn't until Tuesday, and today is Friday. I hope you all have a nice Friday today. I hope you all have a nice fish fry, nice time out at the bar someplace. So long, hotel. See you in the morning. I will see my bed in the morning when I get done with work. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. I am done with work. I am going home. Home. I am going home. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. Had myself a long night.
Figure out how you said 6 more weeks of winter today.
I worked from 8 p.m. last night to 6 a.m. this morning. I'm tired. Unfortunately, I work again tonight. I work tomorrow. I work Monday, off Tuesday. Hello, bed. Hello, pillows. Hello, sodas. Hello, Canadian bacon. Hello, sock.
Lame Canada.
Yeah. We are finally home. Home. We are home, finally.
It's the Canadian geese.
Huh.
Popcorn bacon. And now, time for breakfast number two. Two. My Johnsonville brats have exploded in the microwave. That's okay. It makes them taste extra juicy this way. It's breakfast number two. Here's something that's really good. It's quite addicting. Once you start eating these things, you can't stop.
Did you like the cookie I gave you?
Uh-huh. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Hello, I am leaving for work shortly. I work tonight, so I'm going to leave soon. And it looks like it's going to rain today. Off to work I go again. Wow, look at that car down there. I feel sorry for whoever owns that car. Look, it's snowing out. Oh, look at that. Looks like salt all over my sleeve. I'm getting salt all over myself. Yeah, if it was Texas, they probably closed it. somewhere way out there, somebody's getting snow. See the cloud up there? And our share is coming right there. See that? Now we're at work. Hi, Jim.
Hello.
On the last episode, my brother and I, we had fried chicken from Quick Chip. Take a look. Does it? Look at all these crispy donuts. My really fancy plate. Ask about midnight.
Will it be thunderstorms at midnight?
Yes, in fact, there will be thunderstorms tomorrow at midnight.
Check about 8 o'clock tonight.
Will there be thunderstorms at 8 o'clock tonight?
You're right. It looks like thunderstorms are in store at 2000 hours.
So you might want to leave early.
Thanks for dinner tonight. It's really good. This tastes like, almost tastes like Meyer's chicken. Or the brand that they use.
I scooped it off the roadway. Runs chicken.
Chickens didn't make it across the road, did they? And we also had Culver's. That was nice and tasty too. Culver's. Culver's is what's for lunch. Culver's is what's for lunch. Onion rings. Onion rings. As I'm putting together this episode you people are watching, and I'm editing all the stuff, I am making myself hungry, watching myself eat this food from Culver's. This was all nice and tasty.
Wow!
Here is chicken sandwich number 2. And now, the next clip you see, I will be back at the hotel, and I will be in the swimming pool. Well, I'm home from work. I'm back home from work. Off to the swimming pool I will go right now. For some reason, the soda machine is out of order and empty. I had myself a long night at work last night. Time to relax before I go to work again later on tonight. Nice and warm right there. I am nervous that I will drop my phone into the pool, so I'm not going to film too much of myself holding the phone in the pool because, well, I just don't want to drop my phone into the pool. Look, it's the outside world. Hello to the outside world. I am here in the pool, and you people are not. I'm just afraid that I will drop my phone into the pool and then my show will be over with. All of my hard work will be gone.
Wow.
Work all night and a drink of rum.
Daylight come and we want go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and we
want
go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and we want go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and we want go home.
Live
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot.
A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana.
Daylight come and we want go home.
High tea, deadly, black tarantula.
Daylight come and we want go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, punch.
Daylight come and we want go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, punch.
Daylight come and we want go home.
Hey, he's a day.
That was a good swim I had today. Now I'm starving. We are having something we haven't had in a long time since we moved here. Johnsonville brats. These are the real brats, not the hot dog looking ones, but the ones you could cook on the oven, stove, or a grill. Well, we could actually cook these in the microwave too. Look how tasty these are. This is pure heaven. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. You know, I have been doing the show since 2014. I have gained many, many fans on here. I have been wondering, how do I make money off of my show? Many people do ask me if I make money off my show. I do not. I wish I knew how. I do know that you have to hit certain amount of views on your videos in order to start making money. My shows, my episodes, they never really do hit the mark of how many views in order to make money. But seriously, I want to start making money off of this show of mine. I'm famous, but I'm not rich famous. How do I go about making money off of this show of mine? It would be nice to have my show picked up by a network or something, and have my show nationwide. I'm living out of this hotel. My brother and I, we split paying this hotel bill. I pay my share, I pay my half, my brother pays his half. Because my credit is bad, I can't really get an apartment because, well, with evictions on your record, you can't really get an apartment. My brother Jim, his credit is a little bit better than mine, so we could probably get an apartment under his name and stuff, but not mine. But I want to make some serious money working at this, at Pick and Save. Yes, it's good money, but it's not helping me pay the bills. It's not helping me go places where I would like to go. I would like to maybe take a one-way trip down to California and see if I can make it big out that way. I want to do this show for a living and get paid for it too. I know some people, they don't do it just for money. They do it just for the pride of it and stuff, but I want to start making money off of my show. So if we can, comment down below on how I can start making money off of this show of mine. Oh, by the time this episode airs on to YouTube, somebody I know, her birthday is coming up soon. Gina Hickey, happy birthday to you. I believe your birthday is on the 26th of April, April 26th. This episode might upload to YouTube a couple days before that or a couple days after that. So, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday to you, Gina.
Wow!
And now, here is this. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. No, I am not going to have any drinks right now. I have to leave for work shortly. Maybe tomorrow I'll have a drink of one of these. Oh yeah, still got beers too. Yeah, maybe tomorrow I'll have a drink of something. Right now, I am having some hamburgers. These hamburgers you can cook in the microwave. And now, here is this. And now it's time to go to work again. I work tonight, I work tomorrow, I'm off on Tuesday. I have to get through the next two nights until my next night off. And here comes my bus. Off to work I go again. As I'm walking to work, I can smell the deliciousness of Pizza Hut right here. Smells delicious. Unfortunately, I'm not stopping here. I'm just going to work. But you know what? When I get paid on Thursday, I'm going to get something from KFC. I haven't had KFC in a long time. Hello to you folks out there. Hello to all you folks out there. You people are on the show, Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. You people are famous. Hobby Lobby, 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 Hobby Lobby. And now, just for the heck of it, we're going to take a look back at everything you have already seen on this episode. Enjoy.
Wow!
Hello, and welcome to an all-new episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Wow!
He told you that if I can't.
What'd you say?
What happened to the chicken?
Didn't cross the road. Didn't make it across the road. I am done with work. I am going home. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday to you, Gina.
Wow!
And just like that, I am done with work. I am home now. I unfortunately have to work again tonight And then I'm off of work tomorrow. Hooray for me. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Hello, breakfast. I missed you so much.
We missed it yesterday.
Yeah.
Show this prehistoric bitch how we do things downtown. Hello.
Hello.
It's supper time now. Look what we are having again, Johnsonville brats. Really?
It's final.
Johnsonville brats. Toasty.
That's a big Twinkie. That's a big Twinkie. That's a big Twinkie. That's a big Twinkie.
No! I reign and Vigo shall rule the earth. Be gone, you pitiful husband!
Now!
Have a good night at work.
Oh, yeah.
My brother Jim, he has left for work already. I will be leaving myself, too. I will be going to work myself, but I don't leave for another 2 hours. Today, I am taking a much later bus than my brother. So right now, I'm going to sleep for at least 2 hours, and then I will go to work. Lucky for me, I am off of work tomorrow. Hooray for me. And now it's time to leave for work. So long, bed. I will see you in the morning. It is starting to sprinkle out now. We are expecting rain tonight and rain tomorrow. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. I just got home from work. It was a long night. I was there 1 hour extra. Now I am home. I am starving. I'm having this for breakfast.
The chicken tenders, they're breading. That's the same recipe back when they had fried chicken.
I am back home from work, and this is my breakfast.
Bring us some figgy pudding. Bring us some figgy pudding. Bring us some figgy pudding, and bring it out here. We won't go until we got
some.
Empty wrapper. Empty bottle. Hey, what's this? I see something down here. Here it is. I dropped this on the floor earlier today. I was originally supposed to have tonight off, but I was asked to work. I am resting up before I go back to work. But first, I'm going to eat this. I dropped this on the floor. I was going to eat it earlier, but I dropped it on the floor, and I was too tired to pick it up. Well, I'm picking it up now because I'm going to eat this and then rest up for work.
That's a big Twinkie.
That's right, Winston Zedmore. This is a big Twinkie. Hey, Winston. Winston Zedmore.
Winston.
I love this town!
It's dinner time now. I'm having myself a hamburger. This is called liquid smoke. It really does smell like smoke. Huh. Smells like we're burning something in here. Huh. Hopefully it's not too strong for that thing up there or out there. Huh. My brother stuck this into the hamburgers, marinated the hamburgers in this. It smells good. Huh. But boy, is that strong. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. It was quite tasty. Hello, happy Tuesday.
Hello. Next time you do your mashed potato,
uh-huh.
You can print that in there.
Uh-huh.
You know, like when you print water in,
mm-hmm.
Just print like a splash of it.
Okay.
It'll be smoky mashed potato.
There's 4 cups up there still. 3 cups, actually. I had one earlier today. Good. Wow. It really does taste like it's off a grill or is that Burger King?
Yeah.
Mmm. That last clip of myself eating that hamburger, I'm going to play that one more time, but I'm going to add swimming pool sounds to it, just because I can do this. Good. Oh. It really does taste like it's off a grill or is that Burger King?
Yeah.
Mm. Well, it's time for me to leave for work again. I was originally supposed to have tonight off, but I was asked to work again. My next night off isn't until Thursday, and today is Tuesday. It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. He went to bed, he bumped his head, and couldn't get up in the morning. It's because the old man died in his sleep.
$5.
Our courteous and efficient staff is on call 24 hours a day to serve all your supernatural elimination needs.
We're ready to believe you.
What is this clip I'm about to show you? I don't know. I think it's a forgotten clip I forgot I had on my phone. I may have showed it before, I may have not, but here it is anyways. Look, where I stopped at, it's a gas station and a McDonald's in one. Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening. This episode is just about over with now. We are back home from work now. It's breakfast time. I am starving. I want my waffle and the Canadian bacon.
Well, I love the rain. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. You know it makes me feel good. Well, I love the rainy night, such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my legs. In the moonlight shadow, showers wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. You know it makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night, it's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my lips. In the moonlight shadows, put a song in this heart of mine, put a smile on my face every time, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night.
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Ooh, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Ooh, ooh.
Wow.
Something strange in your neighborhood.
This is Ralph's Unhappy Grid Plate Production. Happy birthday, Gina Hickey. Today is your birthday. April 26th, 2023.